Here's a fact for you. SciShow is a YouTube channel, but it is also a bunch of writers, editors, fact-checkers, hosts, and artists who are always learning from each other and trying to get better at accurately sharing science. It's very fun, and we work hard, and we're good at it. And I'm not sure if you know this, but we absolutely cannot do it without you. Of course, regular viewers are our core community and who we think of first when we make our videos. But also, we can't make stuff without the financial support we get from our community. You get what we're trying to do here. You know that it's worthwhile to have an open mind, to be able to change that mind when you learn new things, whether that's about avocados, or how to pack a suitcase, or something far more serious. Obviously, we want to keep making SciShow. And part of me wishes that we didn't ever have to ask for money from anyone. But part of me is actually glad that we have to do it, because it means that we aren't just beholden to platforms and advertisers and grants. We're responsible to you. Also, we can reward you for giving us money in fun ways. Last year, we sold signed postcards as a way to thank people for supporting us. And I like that idea. This year, though, we're upgrading. This year, we're making 4 of them. All of them are signed by SciShow hosts, and each one contains a code that sends you to a video of me telling you one of my 4 favorite facts about frogs. You don't know which postcard or frog fact you're gonna get, but you get one in exchange for sending us $25. But if you would like all 4 frog facts, you can send us $60, and we will send you all of the postcards. Plus, each postcard contains a separate amazing science fact from our editorial team. Last year when we did this video, I promised to tell you about my journey with Hodgkin lymphoma, and that's one thing that SciShow has allowed me to do, with videos covering lots of fascinating things I have learned about cancer. But this is super not all about me. Like I said, SciShow has a big team of people who make putting out a video 5 days a week possible. And I'd like for a few of them to tell you about the things your support has made possible in the last year.
Hi there, I'm Savannah. When I joined SciShow several years ago, most of our videos were short, and short can be great, but some science stories just need more time to tell. So we created a new series of half-hour-long episodes called Deep Dives. Maybe you've seen our deep dives on the chimpanzee war or the Roman shipwreck that may explain the universe. These videos are so good, but they're expensive to make. The SciShow postcards and Patreon supporters allowed us to try something big, and millions of people have watched them. But it's not the only new thing we did last year.
Hey, I'm Stefan. If you've been with us for any length of time, you've probably seen me talking about geology or quantum mechanics, and familiar faces can be nice. But it's energizing to have a new one in the studio every once in a while. And there are so many great young science communicators out there, like Tom Lum, Lindsay Nicole, and Astro Alexandra, all of whom we collaborated with last year. We also created the SciShow Residency. In 2024, the amazing Jada Elcock joined us for 4 months as our inaugural SciShow resident. She's a shark scientist who studies at MIT and the Woods Hole Oceanographic Institution, and she created videos on everything from the world's biggest crater to identical twins. Jada has a ton of energy, and if you haven't seen her videos, I insist that you do so. Our experience with her was such a success that we're gearing up to do the residency again in 2025. And our postcard and Patreon supporters made it happen.
Hi, I'm Jessie. Before I turn you back over to Hank, I have to tell you about SciShow Kids. I don't know if you've seen our show for early elementary school kids, but we have so much fun teaching children about science. There's a cast of puppets, we do experiments, and we go on trips. We even have an animal visitor every once in a while. You've probably noticed that there's plenty of junk on YouTube that kids can get sucked into, and we're here to steer them towards science and curiosity. Right, Squeaks?
All of this work takes research and money and time from the SciShow team, and we absolutely could not do it without you. We are so appreciative of all 4,000 people who support SciShow on Patreon, and if you want to become one of them, the link is below. But we also know that not everybody wants to join Patreon and give monthly, so that's why we created this new way to help. Give us $25, and I will sign a postcard, and I will send it to you. On Patreon, our average donation is $5 per month, or $60 per year, so if you donate that amount, $60, we will send you a set of all 4 postcards ready for you to mail to your friends or family. The postcards are only available from January 13th to February 3rd, and they help pay for this channel and the great people who bring it to life. And you can get them at complexly.com/postcard. Thank you for your support, and thank you for exploring the world with us for 13 years. With your help, we hope to be here for a long time.